A ferocious grass fire left livelihoods in ruins.
But no one has lost sight of the fact that no lives were taken.
7 News, Melbourne's News First.